Okay, story time. Hi, I'm Big Crunch, and I am the leader of an infamous mafia group in the city. Let me tell you how it all started. Let's go all the way back to school, where it all began.
Okay, children, what will you be when you grow up?
I want to be a doctor. I want to be a firefighter. I want to be like my dad.
No, I'm not like any of these kids. Not that one. Not that one.
No, it's your turn.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that was me. I'm really different, as you can tell. And that's what makes me unique. And I had very unique dreams for my future.
Okay, when I grow up, I want to be a mafia boss.
So yeah, I was being made fun of a lot for wanting to be a big bad mafia leader.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the big bad mafia boss.
Hey, Chad.
You know a lot of mafia leaders are big and buff and speak Italian, but you're just a square, a literal square. You can't even hurt a fly.
Actually, I'm more than just a square and I can hurt things. Watch this. I'm gonna crush this ant with my non-existent feet.
Wow!
Oh, you are such a geek.
Come on, Butch. Let's go. Shut up, Butch. No one cares.
Mom! Can I get this? Sure you can, my little pirate, you.
Oh, this is so cool. I am never gonna take this off, ever.
Hey, nerd, what you got on?
Oh, hey, Chad, this is the new eye patch I got.
What are you, a pirate now? You look more of a dork than usual.
Actually, this is what I'm gonna wear when I become a mafia boss.
Hello? Anybody home? Think, Square, think. You're not gonna become a mafia boss.
Oh yeah? Well, this eye patch gives me confidence, and I'm not gonna be pushed around anymore.
Ah!
Not gonna be pushed around, huh?
I got it!
I don't have to do this alone. I'm gonna need a group.
Now let's go back to kinda present day. It's high school now. And you know what I did? Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Hi, honey.
A treehouse is cool and all, but I'm gonna need a new spot, a new base. I have the perfect idea. There's this giant box outside, and maybe I can move there.
Mom, I am moving out.
Why, of course you can, honey.
Wait, hold on, seriously?
Of course, whatever you think's best.
Oh my gosh, thanks, Mom, love you.
Make sure to call me, okay?
I will.
Alright, let's make this group happen.
This is definitely gonna work.
drop your coffee. Whoa!
Tomorrow's gonna be a good day.
Buddy, I'm a nice guy, you're a nice guy, maybe we can, you know.
Hey! Leave that guy alone!
Oh, really?
Ow, you...
Listen here, Scrawny, you ain't gonna get me...
Oh shit, the square has a gun, the square! You good?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for dealing with that guy back there. So, I'll just be on my way. I gotta find a place to, you know, lay low for a while.
Hey, I know a spot where you can stay.
What, you live in a giant goddamn cereal box?
Well, I am a cereal square after all.
Oh, really? I haven't fucking noticed.
Dude, seriously?
Shit, I'm sorry. Guess I didn't notice.
Never mind that. Why were you attacked in the alley anyway?
I owed that guy some stuff. You know, black market stuff.
Wait, you're a criminal?
Yeah, sure am. Why you ask?
Oh, well, I'm a mafia leader.
I guess that explains the absurd amount of weapons in the back.
Yeah, but it's only just me.
Well, you can't run this shit alone.
You wanna join my group?
After you save my ass? Sure, got nothing better to do. Is this the part where we do some pose or something?
Yes it is.
And that's where we are now. Hell of a ride. But I wouldn't have asked for anything more. It's perfect the way it is.
And I'll keep on fighting till the end. Bow, now, now. I am the champion. I am the champion. But God is the loser, 'cause I am the champion of the world!
Go, 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 go